Okay, Robert, that's the front differential. That's the cover on it. And this tag, it's really hard to read. And I think the numbers that you want are right there, but I can't make them out. And I'm here in person. Looks like a 6E0 is what it looks like. And I'll show you the transfer case in a minute. Okay, that's the power takeoff unit. And let me back up here. And it comes off the back of this transfer case. So it does, and it drops down to there, and then comes around, and then goes out the front to the winch way up there up front. I know this isn't real good video, and it does look like a Dana 30 transfer case because it has that little oil pan on the bottom right there. But the important part to note is the fact that this transfer case, it has a brake on it, emergency brake. And like I said, that PTO, I've never seen one like that. It doesn't have the standard SAE3 mounting flange. It's actually mounted off the output shaft and then drops down. That is the PTO unit itself. This is the front of the, or I should say the rear of the front differential. That's the pinion seal we need. I hope you can see that better than I can because it's kind of tough. This thing's really rusted up, but that's another shot of the back of the transfer case. But there's that pan I'm talking about that's typical of the Dana 30 transfer case. See if I can move this light a little bit. It has that oil pan on the bottom right there. I'm hoping